So Hodgkin's lymphoma is often treated with both chemotherapy and chest radiation. The chemotherapeutic agents that are commonly used, one of them is called doxorubicin. Doxorubicin belongs to a family of drugs called anthracyclines. And anthracyclines can, in some patients, cause weakening of the heart muscle, which can eventually lead to symptoms of fluid retention or heart failure. These are usually experienced as shortness of breath when you're walking, difficulty lying down flat in bed because you can't breathe at night, abdominal bloating, feeling full faster than you would normally feel, or having your legs swell up. Heart failure is a significant health problem, and it can significantly impair both your quality and quantity of life. So knowing that you have weakening of the heart muscle before you develop heart failure symptoms can be very important, because if it's caught early and we start cardiac medications early, we can sometimes normalize the cardiac function or at the least prevent it from getting worse. So therefore, we recommend that in all patients who receive anthracyclines, especially those who get large doses of the drug or in those who have pre-existing cardiac risk factors, they should get an echocardiogram or an ultrasound of the heart both before and after they receive anthracycline chemotherapy. If you find weakening of the heart muscle, that would prompt a referral to a cardiologist, and then that person would treat you appropriately to try and improve your cardiac function. Usually, the risk of having this problem is the greatest in the first year after you receive chemotherapy. However, unfortunately, the risk can persist and happen many years later, even up to 20 years after your original treatment. And therefore, most programs would recommend periodic screening with an echocardiogram or a heart ultrasound every few years.